So we're going to ask the farmer if he can get on the field, because there's a big fence, so you're really not allowed to go on the field. So we want to ask the farmer if he can make pictures in the field. Okay, so here is the farmer's house, and this road leads to the tulip fields. So we're just gonna ask if we are allowed. We can only can have a yes, right?
Yes.
Ooh, is there a dog?
No.
Oh, there's the dog. Okay. Okay, we're gonna ask. Wow, look at this. How beautiful. Wow. Okay, there's water in between. We thought we were smart. Oh, and then we could be on the field here, but there's water. Okay, so now what? Oh my god, because this is really beautiful here. But how, maybe further? Look, he's on his tractor. Okay, so we're gonna take another route and see if from there we can get on the field. We're so close.
It seems like the farmer is coming.
This is the farmer, and he was okay with it. So he said that we could make pictures on the field. So he said that it was good. Finished here, and we even asked the farmer and he was okay with it. So now we have our shoot and it's time to go home now. Oh, we're gonna follow the farmer. Oh, because he's gonna open the fence. Yes, so we can also get through that fence. Look, okay, let's see if we can follow that farmer.
Dankjewel, meneer. Tot ziens. Fijne dag, meneer.